Investigation is underway after an RV explosion in Chester County. It happened around 8 o'clock this morning on the 700 block of Street Road in Cochranville. Officials tell us they received calls about a mobile home fire following an explosion, which left several people trapped. When crews got there, they worked to free four people from the debris. It's unclear right now if any of the people suffered any injuries.